How's it going, everybody? My name is Kyle. This is my first video. I just started this YouTube channel. It's called Solo Reliance. I'm currently at Nat Creek in Napa, Oregon. It's a great place. There's tons of creeks, as you can see behind me. It's good for steelhead, all sorts of stuff. Plenty of people come here every year just to fish it. Just want to give you a little background. I grew up in Astoria, Oregon, which is called Clatsop County. I was born and raised here. I've always wanted more out of life. I currently, I graduated high school, and for 10 years after that, I'm 28. I just worked right out of high school and just worked, just like everybody else, most people. But I always felt like there was more for me, and I never knew what it was. I just felt like something was missing or wasn't comfortable, I guess. And about a year ago, I was just scrolling through YouTube videos. Like, I've always wanted to start a channel, but I never really knew what I wanted to do. And YouTube, and I came across some outdoor camping videos and fishing and stuff like that. And it's funny because the channel that I originally found was Northwest Fishing Seekers. I'd go check it out. It's really cool. This guy named Life. He's the one that runs the channel. He's does everything. He goes out all over the place, Oregon, Washington, and this fishing, camping. He just bought a piece of property out in the desert, and he's setting up a cool camp out there. He just posted a video, and so he just inspired me, him and a bunch of other people like Mav on YouTube, Kate and Nara, or what is it? And so I was always worried about starting a channel. I didn't know what I wanted to do. I didn't know how to go about it. I was kind of worried because I'm like, well, I don't know how to edit. I don't know how to do YouTube. I don't, I was just kind of making excuses and was kind of just worried about it. So then one day I was like, screw it. I'm just going to figure this out. And just did a bunch of research. I found an editing app. I found, just everything I needed. So I just picked a spot and I was like, well, I'm just going to do this. And the biggest reason I want to start a channel is I currently, the last 10 years into high school, I've kind of had a drinking problem, and that's just what I do. I get off work and I want to drink. Weekends I want to drink. I don't really do much. I used to hunt all the time. I used to fish. I kind of just stopped doing it. I fell out of that. And so I just wanted, I was tired of doing that. Every day, repetitive, over and over and over. And I just wanted something different. And so currently, I just said, I want to go start a channel. So I just up and did it. Now here I am. I set up my hammock. I got everything going. I just am really excited to see where this turns to, what the outcome is. I'm going to keep posting, You can just follow my journey, just to help keep my mind off of drinking. Just, whenever weekends I can go out, I'm going to do it. So just, like the video, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and just follow me. Because I'm just going to keep doing this, and just it's what I feel like I need to do. And I really enjoy it.
Another reason that I also want to start the channel is to help inspire people, kind of like me, if they have issues, substance problems, alcohol problems, or anything like that, or they're just kind of scared, to go do anything with their life. They're kind of just stuck at home and they're too worried to go outside. They don't, they just don't have the push initiative. So I want to help, help people with that and try to, with my videos, just help push them out of their house, their comfort zone, and just do what they want to do to kind of, achieve their dreams. If you have any issues or you have any problems you're going through, go ahead and message me. Follow my Instagram, it's Solo Reliance, because I'll help you out. I can talk to you, I could give you tips. YouTube's not easy. Some people are better at it than others, but I had no idea what to do, and I thought weeks about how I was going to go about doing this, and it kind of ate me up, to be honest with you, just trying to figure out, but I did it, and this is my first video, so it's not gonna be perfect. None of them are first time. I'm gonna look back on this in, a year, I'm like, oh my God, what was I doing? But, it's time, you follow me and just keep watching. You can see how as I progress and how as I keep going, and get better at talking, the adventures that I do. My channel is gonna be camping, campgrounds, in the woods, solo adventures, fishing, maybe hunting, shed hunting, all sorts of stuff. So
I just want to do something a little different than other people and just do a big mix instead of just one thing, because diversity is awesome, you know? Like, it's just super fun to watch. And I know I get enjoyment out of watching people make these, you know, those YouTube videos. So now I'm out here doing it, you know? If I can do it, you can do it too. Because there's no reason we can't. So, you know, if you're feeling like you don't, you're worried about doing something, just do it. It's not hard. Just once you get the, you know, the drive to do it and you do those first couple steps, then it's just pretty solo from there. You just got to figure it out along the way, just like I'm doing. So, I, you know, I can't wait to see what happens. And yeah, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. There's more to come. See you guys later. Till next time.